Hey guys, welcome back to a training video. So it seems that we have Brooklyn and Andre back in the building, so let's get right into the video. So it seems Jay basically put Brooklyn in the hot seat, and he was asking a lot of questions. He was asking what was the beef between Brooklyn and Renee. Brooklyn basically was throwing shades at Renee at the same time, and she said that Renee named Bensi or something like that. And also he said that Debo was really fake, Debo and Chris was really fake, because when she and Liberty basically got into it, Chris and Debo stopped speaking to Liberty. But all of a sudden, after she and them start dealing, they basically spoke back to Liberty. But leave your opinion down below in the comment section and tell me what you think about the video. Like, comment, subscribe, and share in the notification bell as well. Post, you can get notified. Let's get right into the video.
Yeah, okay.
It wasn't that bad.
Yeah, all right. Damn, she don't fuck with me. She got a problem with me for no reason. I don't know what the problem is. I tried to ask her what the problem was, and she just can't come out and say the problem. She's just like, I just don't like you.
Oh, everything I did, see y'all going back on live, huh?
Mm-hmm. And she still don't. I still don't know the problem. I thought it was over.
That?
No, I told her when I see her, it's on site.
Damn!
It ain't no squashing.
Squash
the beef with Trey. Squash the beef with Trey.
Ain't no beef. Ain't no beef. What I'm going to do to her? Ain't nothing to do to her. She did it to herself.
We ain't squashing shit this way.
All right, they said, what's your relationship status?
Occupied. That's for you.
What the fuck? Hey, what the hell?
I don't even know her.
You don't know her?
No.
Man, what the fuck are they talking about, bro?
Do you answer it?
What? Man, this ain't my man. Here's your video. Let's see, hold on.
Wait, why'd you make that face? Why'd you make that face?
Because it's that crazy stuff.
Well, yes.
They said,